Guys, I'm back. I gotta play some more Gone Man. I'm just going back where we started at where we finished. We finished at Hard A1. Now we're trying to beat all of these. So here we go. Thanks for talking.
Wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks, picking it up. Let's go. The hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even a starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge because he makes a living from rack to rack. So put it together himself, gotta picture connects, never asking for someone's help. Help to get some respect, he's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist, 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with Death Dot. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. We call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets shot 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally broke. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's not making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an act?
There we go.
He's living proof. Put him back in the pool.
Yeah, you get your buzzer cooking and a shot of vodka with juice.
If he's cool and known around, it's one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? He's 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will. 5% pleasure,
50% pain,
100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
No, I left him.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, styles of beyond. Ryu, Doc Beer, Machine Shop.
No! This is my last life.
I think it's too much.
This was my fourth time seeing it, and they still had me at hello. Winner of 9 Tony Awards, including Best Musical, The Book of Mormon on Broadway. Tickets available at telecharge.com.
I still got a window for you guys. No, did I make it? Yes, I made it. Oh my god, I almost died. I can't have one more life left on. I'm surviving. Did I survive? No, who died first? Oh!
I saw you. Nice to be in that place.
That's
fine. If you're trying to get out, just follow me.
You can try and read my lyrics off, but it's cake before I lay them. But you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world feeding beans. It's gassed up. If you think it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a title, please.
Guess who would tell me I'm tearing down your balcony? Knowing fans are bustle, trying to ask him why. How can he? From infinite down to the last, we that sound. You're still sitting, whether he's on salary, paid hourly until he battles out or he sits his battles out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a fucking for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the earth to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I'm not afraid.
Where you were born says a lot about who you are. This place says cold and refreshing. Coors Light, born in the Rockies.
Why is it called Pistol Man?
Okay.
bitch, I'm so close to my goals, I can almost pull over the goalposts. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So doors open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G.O.D. without the hyphen.